I feel good and I feel comfortable leading on a day one, and on any good day or bad day, I can take the scores for today. I've been up and down, made few bogeys and few birdies, but I was okay with my game, and I'm hoping to perform well for the next round as well.
Well, day one has been quite disappointing, so disappointing. That's not what people should expect from me today, but well, I take it, because this is golf. It's a ball that does not talk, so it's you to control it. But when it goes beyond you, you have to respect it and be good to it. Well, today it was me against the course, so tomorrow it will be the course against me. So still, better hopes are still high of giving it a good chance, since there are still three more rounds to go. So I'm not losing my hopes of retaining the title yet. The hopes are still high, so people should expect the best from me starting from tomorrow.